This is one of the most popular cars on the road. Very popular with the young people. It's an 07 Mazda 3. They made them between 2003 and 2008. The problem with this car is if you have one that stalls and you know, it's got rough idle, it's been stalling a bit, something like that, then the most likely cause, or one of the causes, could be the battery. If you've just taken this battery out of the car and say, got a new one, here's where the battery is in the Mazda 3, or you disconnected one of the terminals for 5 minutes or so, if in any way you've disconnected this battery or put a new one in or anything like that, and you put it back all together properly, and you go take the car for a ride, and it starts to run rough, it's stalling, something like that, thinking, what's going on? If you take it in to a mechanic and forget to mention that part, or the mechanic doesn't know about it, you're going to get a throttle body clean, you're going to get fuel injection cleaner, you're going to get a tune-up, you're going to get a new air filter, you're going to get a new fuel filter, you might even get a new fuel pump. It could possibly run into $1,000 or more just because you changed your battery. And the reason is, this car has a relearned procedure for its idle. Here's the quick fix. What you have to do once you've changed your battery, the car will start. Just leave it parked safely, park and brake on. Let it sit there and idle for 20 minutes. By itself, don't touch it. All accessories off, just let it run. After 20 minutes, go out to the car with it still running. Just turn the air conditioning on, and have full cold, the fan speed up high, and just let it run again for another 15 minutes or so. During that period of time, the computer will relearn the idle. It'll learn that you've probably got a little bit of dirt on your throttle body, which is normal. Every car has it. Cleaning it wouldn't hurt, but it's not necessary. When you change the battery, you reset the computer to what it realizes or recognizes as the car being brand spanking new. It thinks that the throttle body's new, it thinks the spark plugs are new, it thinks everything's new. And it adjusts the fuel and everything as if it were. Problem is, it isn't. So, the way to fix that is you gotta teach the computer, especially idle, what condition the engine's in. Best way to do it, just let it sit in the driveway 20 minutes. After 20 minutes, turn on the AC. Let it run another 15 minutes. After that, take the car for a drive. It should be good as new, or at least run as well as it did without the shaking and the engine stalling when you come to a stop, that kind of thing that it instantly seemed to have after you changed the battery. It should run as if it was prior to you changing the battery. And the reason is the battery. A lot of mechanics don't know this, so you can end up getting a lot of diagnosis again with you need the fuel filter, the air filter, the tune-up. You can spend thousands, maybe thousands, certainly hundreds, with somebody misdiagnosing it. And sneakily enough, if a mechanic does know it, they can still recommend all this stuff and then do the relearn procedure themselves if they know about it. And then you'll be happy as a clam and you'll never be the wiser. So if your car is a Mazda 3 between 2003 and 2008 and you've changed the battery recently, or disconnected the battery or a fuse to the PCM, the engine's computer, and all of a sudden you notice your car's not idling right, it's stalling, it's running rough when you come to a stop. If it's doing that, try this trick. Let it run in the driveway. Couldn't hurt. It's not going to cost you much, and it's something you can do. Thanks again for watching Car Questions, and please remember to subscribe. Okay, let's